Monique is one of the characters in the film. How did you feel nung nakita mo yung sarili mo nung una natin pinalabas yung Project Noel?
Well, it's really an honor. And I think I'm privileged kasi to be a part of Batch 2009 project. Sobrang ano na siya, sobrang fulfilling na on my part. Tapos mga kasama pa as one of the actors, parang the feeling is so overwhelming. And then parang somehow, it was really a humbling experience for me. Dahil dito, parang you just not only act, because you're acting plus you have this kind of purpose na kailangan itong film na to is mabigay yung talagang message na dapat na ibigay namin sa inyong lahat. So itong film na to talaga blood, sweat and tears naming Miss Philippines Earth Batch 2009.
All right. Ready na po ba tayo? Are you ready? Girls, do the honors. This is your baby, so present project.
Ladies and gentlemen, sana po ma-enjoy niyo ang movie ito. At in 3, 2, 1, show!